Hatakar Shwadam. Winjar Alajars. Hatakar. Guarpeti Pacharsh. Harsh Sibalti Yigwarsh. Ma Ul Udams Winja Waicha Waika. Hawaija Salwai. Takar Palhur. Winja Laja Daos.
Hi, I'm Intrigini, and welcome back. This is Far Cry Primal, and welcome back to another episode. In the last episode, I believe that we did a few escort missions, and we've done a few side quests for Wenja. And we've slowly been venturing out from our native cave, and we're heading up towards where Shayla's gather mission is. We've got to go into the Bone Cave, which is close to where the Tundra area is. And I've realised that you can't actually venture in these areas unless you've got better clothing, from which we will probably get later on.
One that is orgy.
You're taking a piss? Yeah, you're taking a piss. Who's taking the piss? Not taking a piss, he's taking the piss. Right, so where have we got to go to now then? Because that says enter the Bone Cave. Where's the Bone Cave? Maybe this is it. Next to where we are. Is that a yak? I think it is. Or it might be a bear. I don't know. Definitely something. We've got to go up into the cold. Fuck's sake, bruh. Fuck's sake! Oh, yak. Is that an epic yak? Why? Really? Yak skin. Need this for an upgrade, I know that. Some yellow leaf. Yellow leaf's quite rare. Where did that, blood trails are this way. Warning, you're leaving the mission area. I know! I want that. I want that yak! What's that? Oh, he's over there! It's there! It's there! Oh, it's a mammoth skin! That's what this was. Oh. Okay. I thought it was that yak. Yeah, what the fuck? I thought it was the yak that I just tried to kill. Not the actual thing. What's that? Is that a bear? Or is it just rock? It's just rock. Yeah, it's just rock. No, it's black rock. Right, so I need to go over this way and do this mission. And we already know that, no cedar. That we can't survive in cold weathers. So we have to stay close to campfires. Hopefully this torch will keep me warm. Because the footsteps end here. Oh, they're over there. Over here, and then there's a cave, which is Dante's Peak, which is where we had found the Bone Cave. Do we go inside the Bone Cave? I guess so. There's no fucking bears in here. It sounds like it. Oh god, what's this guy? Gotta mash a different button. Oh god. I'll burn the old cable. What's up, buddy? Now you're around this corner somewhere. Shit, I just choked it away. He's in here somewhere. He's there. He's there. You're there! I see ya! Oops, I just accidentally hurt my own. Oh god, didn't mean to do that. What a fire, god damn it! Can I pick up my own club? No, I can't. I can't pick up my own club. That's a bit shit. Where is it? There. Craft. Alright. Not you. Yes. Then I burn this, don't I? Yeah. Burn this. Yeah. Burn this. Yep. Right. So. What do we need to do? We need to find the Hunter Visions. Ah, it's over there. Burn this thing. Led to here. Greenleaf. Okay. Maybe this is what I'm looking for. Yeah, I've already got these bones. I've got enough. Don't need that many. Set that alight. Aha, this way. We're going on. We go up here. Up here. Up here. This one up. Where's there?
Oh, Myaka. Takar, Guarsta, Ahor Tigri Shambi, Fakubi Takar.
More tigers in here. Yeah, I know. Sup, tiger? Come on, tiger. Come on, tiger. You know you want it. I'm gonna burn you alive. Set myself on fire. Hey, god damn it! Where'd you come from? Whoa! Nasty bastard! I think he ran away. What a pussy. Right, that's that fire. Where is he? He's around this corner. There he is! Hey, get on fire again. Don't roll it to me, you dick. You dead this time? Are you dead this time? Saber-toothed tiger. Might as well get some saber-toothed tiger skin. Alright, we'll go this way, I think. Burn this stuff here. More stuff can burn. Go up here to this guy. Where is what? Here? Hiding away in the corner. Sup, buddy?
Brastar, pass. Apaguamam.
And then that's the bone cave completed. My mission did take quite that long, actually. One plus to that population. So, we got, what was it, two bodies in here, was there? One down here somewhere. There. Skin this one. Then I think there was another one down here somewhere. Where is it? Where is it? There he is. Another one. And then we've got to get out of here, wherever the exit is. Ooh. I don't know. Don't know if these things last forever or not. Search. I mean, these like... Yeah, I don't think they do last forever. No, they don't. Gotta get out of it anyway. I don't know where the exit is. Somewhere around here. Might be this way. Might be this way. Might be this way. Was it this way? Was it this way? Yes, it's this way. And we're back outside in the freezing cold. Right. What have we got for upgrade wise? I need some more black rock, and then I get the next upgrade. Don't need two feathers. Don't need two feathers. Right, so apparently there was some rock around here somewhere. Black rock, rock. Black rock, rock. Black rock, rock, rock. There's a tree. Whoa! These are yaks. Yak! 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 Get it! That's it! Oh god, I'm on fire. I'm on fire! Fire, 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 fire! Right. Did they get that loot? Me then? No. What's up here? A tapir? What the hell's a tapir? It's like a pig or something. What's up, fellas? Oh god, that was the last tub. He's crafting a new one. Right. There is some stone up here, I think. I can see it on my minimap. Yeah, up there. There we go. Get some of this stuff. Right, can I craft my new thing now? No, I need two more. For fuck's sake!
Okay, bruh. Bruh, the fuck?
Wait, where are you going? I'm over here. Excuse me. I'm gonna burn this tree. Where are you going? I'm over here. Here. Have some meat. Burn the tree down. Burning the tree down. You're a goat. What do you want? Where is the next lot of, can I have another skill? No, I don't want another skill. What? Oh god, I'm heading straight into bear territory. Don't want to be heading that way. I'm heading this way. What the hell's that? I don't know. I might as well go back for Koosh the Warrior. Koosh the Warrior! Heading over to his location next. What the fuck? Where are the guys? Oh, the wolves. They'll stay away from me.
They will stay away, for I have fire.
fire, the deterrent of all creatures of the night.
Oh, it won't let me burn that. That's disappointing. Tigre, nah! Tigre! Wenger? I am a Wenger! Oh, for God's sake! Hi! Where'd the Tigre go? Tigre. Is this the Tigre? No, this is Yak. This is a Yak. Where'd the Tigre go? Daily resources now available. Yes. There's a black rock, I think, down here. Yes, there. I've already collected it. Bollocks! I've already collected it, haven't I? And I. Might adjust. Is that Tapir? That's a Tapir. It's a black rock over here. Yes! Right. That gave me plus four, so that should give me the next spear. Holy shit, I'm only on two more. Two more and I've got rid of it. So I need what? 8 South Maple, rare South Stone. Oh, I still need, two more yaks to get my yoke bag thing on. Where's the yaks? Need a yak! It's daytime, I think. Can't quite tell. Keep running, you stupid fucking dolls. What was that? Dead body over here. Feathers! Yes! Feathers! Nice! More. No. That was just quite lucky, that one. I'd already got the bears for the quiver. I only need about like 4 more rare feathers, and then that quiver's fully upgraded. That is amazing. Amazing. Right. We're venturing on. There's a blue leaf down here. It says blue leaf. And this is water blue leaf. That's a totally different story. I think it's a water blue leaf. Yeah, it's a water blue leaf. I've been here before, though. This is where the mammoth was. Has this mammoth got a limited rare skin? Because I'm sure I've collected this mammoth skin before. Can you upgrade your clothing? Oh yeah, you have to get a crafter guy, don't you? You have to get that crafter guy, whoever he is. And then you can get winter clothing there. Any kahooshes? That's what I'm going for now. Kahoosh. Kahoosh. Over here is kahoosh, supposedly. Oh, they're the enemy. Leave them alone. Brother, Odam close. They fight Wenger. Go hell! Where? Over there. Over there yonder! There yonder! It's this mammoth pit, innit? Yeah. I'm sure it just said wanker. Burn, you son of a bitch! That's it. Done. Suyudi. Balti, I yelled at that. Holy God, it just nutted me. Tawinja. Mugarush. Brashtar has mass. Udam, Warwanam. A mog. Whatever the mog is. Mog takes his eye and his son.
I'll kill my son. Okay, so this guy's got a fetish for burning bodies. Okay. Sounds good. So we've got a crazy guy that, you know, again, they're all crazy in this game for some reason. Leave my wolf to do it. Ow, that actually hurt. Put out the fire, god damn it! This guy over here. There we go, that's another guy dead. That's good. Right. Move this body. Drag him over here. And then we drop it on there. Like so. Two dead bodies. One more dead body. Should do it, I believe. Hey, we found some Winja! We found some Winja! There we go, three bodies burned, and I'm on fire again. My pet needs to feed. Seriously. Rah! Fucking yeah. You're dead, boy. You're dead. Where are you? There's another guy around this corner somewhere. Where are you? Come on, you penis. Get up.
Get up!
There he is. So, LOL! I took ages to get up here. Fuck you! You just hurt my baby! My dog!
No way!
Hey, baby. There you go. I'm leaving the mission area. Didn't mean to. Honest to God. Kaboosh. Taking damage. Taking damage. Miss me. Now you're gonna kiss me. Oh, where are you? Where are you? You're around here somewhere. No, you're around here somewhere. There you are. Ah! Wob, wob, you're dead, boy. You're dead.
Takar. Altimi Barda. Winjara, Nardar Lajarsh. Su. Winja Yauda Dachaya.
Nice! Brother in need completed. Plus, whoa, we're on 36 population now. Awesome. Awesome. What we've got now, that's jump onto a full enemy. Aiming is swayed greatly to deuce with spears and clubs and spears. Okay. That's different. That's definitely different. We didn't actually want this guy, though. We were actually heading for a different guy. We were heading downwards. Marsha Cave. Oh, okay. What's at this location, though? Kill Beast. Right, I'm gonna go kill the Beast. And then I think that might be it for this episode, I reckon. We're getting close to the edge of this episode's time length. Hope you've enjoyed the episode so far. I mean, we've had so much stuff to do. We've been in the winter area, we've got the hunter, we've now got the warrior. There's a beast. There's a beast. Excuse me, mate. But, you know. We're chasing after you. You're not gonna get away. We're chasing you. Yeah. You realised that it was a goddamn thing. It got me 100 metres away. Further away than I were before. What's this? That's North Cedar. That's Alderwood. Winja. What's up, buddy? Boars come to cave, we spear them, but they break our heart. Okay. Gotta go to the river and hunt boar. What, over here? Over there, maybe? Yeah. What, I've gotta hunt boars at the... at the river? Where? Oh, down there! Okay. Down the river. Okay, well, I misunderstood the situation. But I'm gonna head this way. I'm gonna head this way, then I'm gonna head to the river. Just because. Because. It's a doe. I'm being chased after. God damn it! Fuck off! It's a different thing. I wasn't sure that I'm being followed again. Get off! Fucking hell. Where are you? Where are you? You're around here somewhere. You're there. Go away. I'm not sure whether this one up here is the one where you need to actually... this hand on the side, or yeah, it's on the side. I wasn't sure if this burning one was the one that you had to get your grappling hook with. And then there's a door around here somewhere. Where are you? There's one. How do we get up there? It's on top of this base here, so. Now follow the road behind me and it should go up to the top, and then we'll have another bonfire lit. Whether there's a way up there, I don't know, because I haven't got a grappling hook, so I can't technically get up there. So I hope this road actually goes up. So if it goes up, that'd be great. That'd be beneficial for both of us. Right, getting up here. Getting up here. I'm sure I've been here before, you know. I'm sure I have. Surprise, cockfag! What the fuck? don't know why I'm up. You took him on. You took him out. That's all that matters. Right. There's no fire on this one. Some meat, though. Some meat! Uh-oh. We got a Wenger saber. You... Didn't I ever on fire thing a moment ago? There's one. Picking our arrow. And what we're gonna do is fire on that, like that. That's gonna set that on fire. Then we've got a new spawn location unlocked. And an on area uncovered. Number 3, Wenger population increased. Nice. Now, where was that? There was a guy that was being captured or taken away. Near here? It was just over here somewhere. It's over here. There was a Wenger guy that was. Here we go. Unless they killed him. Did they kill him already? They might have killed him. Might be still here. Is he still here? No, it's just a normal guy. Just a normal guy. But we're close to where we originally wanted to go, because we actually wanted to get down here originally. For this mission. And then once this mission's done, we were going to have to end this episode, I'm afraid. Voila. Departing refugee. Discovered. Talk. How many of these side quests can you pick up? Because I'm sure I picked up a quest to kill boars a minute ago. And then it disappeared. So a quest I think about tribal clash. Yeah, what? Yeah, have some meat. No fucking clue what I'm supposed to be doing on this mission. What is this mission supposed to be telling me? No fucking clue. What am I supposed to be doing? I don't know. What? I don't understand. Gamora? I don't understand, like, language from a different era. Hello, my friend. What do you want me to do? There's an eagle up there. Eagle! I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing on this one. No freaking clue. I know I was supposed to kill some boars. I can always kill some boars. Right, the boars were this way, weren't they? They were down near the river. Apparently that's our last club, apparently. From what I'm being told. I accepted the mission, I didn't even read what I was supposed to be doing. So I have literally no idea what I'm supposed to be doing. But, you know, I'm venturing on. Oh, mammoths. Oh god, there's a mammoth here. There's a mammoth behind me. Keep running. Oh no, it's a fucking rhino. It's a rhino or something. I have no idea what this was. Where is it? There. What the fuck's this thing? Need hardwood. Holy god damn it, this thing hurts. I just fell down. I fell down. Oh, you fucking don't. Stay away from me.
It's a woolly rhino. Holy Christ.
I'm coming. Hey, babe. Have some. Have some on me. Pink flower. Right. So, I have no idea what I'm doing. I lost contract of what I'm supposed to be doing. No clue. No freaking idea what I am supposed to be doing right now. That's what happens when you don't read quest logs. Hold on. Yes. I've got some over here. Some North Sea drink it. Hold on. Aha! Over here. This might be the mission where I'm supposed to be going. I don't know. No, this is just a different location. This ain't what I'm supposed to be doing, is it? I don't think so. Probably not. No way. Really? One! Headshot! Is that it? Oh wait, there's some more next to me. It's over here somewhere. Or is that just a... Might be just an animal. It might be just an animal, this might be. You're fucking not. Now I've set you on fire, mate. I have set you on fire. Uh-oh. He's over here. There's a guy over here. Stabby! There's a guy down here. Sit the fuck down! Take my arrow back. Mission success! Nice! Where's my wolf going? Over here! Come on! That's it, I'm gonna heal you now. Come on. There you go, babe. Have some yums. Good girl! Right. +4 population. Nice! So we've got more people. And I weren't even supposed to be coming here. I was supposed to be doing something else. And I think I was supposed to be going over there to Cabal's outpost. I just totally forgot about what I was doing. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to use fast travel to travel over there. And then what I'm going to have to do, guys, I'm going to have to end this episode. So thank you very much for watching. I'm Ancient Genie. This is Far Cry Primal. Hope you've enjoyed the gameplay today. We'll hopefully see you guys in the next episode. So until next time, ta-da.